All right, I have started recording again.
Touch pain thing, so.
Yeah, so I started.
That was my whole is complete. I heard you penis dildo fag brag.
All right. We're getting into the moderate difficulty one now. It says, a hidden message. Information can be obscured in ways that are time-consuming to decode. In the world of bomb defusing, that's a bad thing. So we have 5 minutes, 3 modules, 3 strikes.
Okay, Ness, can I tell you one thing actually really quickly?
Sure.
Since we're in the recording. The very first Simon Says that we did, quite literally, I got lucky because I forgot to ask you if the serial number contained a vowel or not.
Oh my god! Living on the edge! Okay.
Like, when you go back to... You will notice.
Some people. Alright.
Like, the more you think about that, I'm like, oh my god, I can't believe I actually did it that way.
Alright.
I did it without missing a step.
Wonderful. Shall we begin?
Yeah.
Okay. We're loading.
Okay.
I wonder what's in store for us now. Simon says, what the fuck is this? It's a radio frequency 3.505 megahertz and wires. Let's do the wires first.
Okay, so that's Morse code, and what was the third box?
Wires. So we got, Simon...
Two wires and then Morse code? Oh, what? Simon says, okay.
Yeah, Simon says Morse code okay. And wires.
Okay, what are you doing first?
Wires.
Got it, go.
Okay, red, white, blue, white. 5 wires.
Red, white, blue, white.
Red, white, blue, white.
Sorry. Black. One red wire, more than one yellow. Nope.
No yellow.
No black wires, cut the second wire.
Cutting the second wire. Correct. Let's move on to Simon Says.
Okay, are serial vowel or no?
Serial number. Yes, vowel in the serial number.
Okay.
Oh, what the fuck? In-game distraction. We got yellow, flashing yellow.
Green.
Okay. Yellow, green.
Green, yellow.
Yellow, green, green.
Green, yellow, yellow.
Green, yellow. Okay. Yellow, green, red.
Green, yellow, blue.
Yellow, green, red.
Green, yellow, blue.
Alright, the power went out. Let's, I got, Morse code. I can't see anything, though. Okay, the lights are back on. We got 3.505 millihertz and a flashing yellow light, and the button says
okay.
TX.
So you need to tell me flashing. It's gonna give me letters and numbers. So you need to tell me dot, hold.
Okay. Hold on. Alright. Dot, hold, dot, hold, dot, hold, oh shit, I missed it, okay. Dot, hold, dot, hold, or dot, fuck! God! Okay. Dot, hold, dot, hold, dot, oh god, that one missed. I think it's hold, dot, hold, yeah.
So there should be five, though.
There should be five? Okay, I'm gonna start over. Yeah. Hold, 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 dot, 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 hold, dot.
Okay, I got it, I got it. And then there should be three. Okay. Okay. So, E, S... B. How much time we got?
Minute.
Okay. Last one doesn't look right.
Hold, hold, hold. Hold. Dot, 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 hold. Dot. Dot, dot, dot. Hold, dot, dot, dot.
Hold, hold, hold. Hold, dot, 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 hold.
Yes. 10 seconds.
Yeah, I'm not getting this.
Oh, God. We need a better system for Morse code. This one... it's not working. It's really hard for me to tell, like, hold and dot, especially after, like, looking at it, because it's going kind of fast. We failed, by the way.
Yep. I figured.
You mind if I just sound it out?
Yeah, if you do da 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 da, like it, you have to really make sure you enunciate it.
Yeah.
But if you do it like that, I should be able to pick it up. So, really quickly, if I just... do you have, like, a pen and paper? Just super quick?
I don't.
You have anything that you can just, like, take down, like, three Morse codes I'm gonna give at you? Just...
I can... I can try. It feels like that'd be cheating, but...
No. Just so you can practice, like, reciting it to me, just so I can hear it. Like, it, like, just, like, three letters in a row kind of a thing. So what I'm saying is I'm going to give you just like three random letters. I'm going to give you a number two, and then you say it back in whatever order you want, just to make sure I can pick up which letters that you're saying, just to make sure we have a good system. No?
Nah. We can try it as we go, and if we still fumble, then I can try the system.
Okay.
All right, that's fair. Shall we try it again?
Yeah.
Okay, it's loading. So, the alarm clock went off in the game, and fuck it, here we go. Three modules, we got wires, we have a... what the fuck? It's a letter puzzle, I think it's a password, and we have a who's on first. So...
okay.
Let's start with the wires. We have red, blue, yellow, red, blue. There are six wires.
Red, blue, red, blue?
Red, blue, yellow, red, blue, yes.
One yellow wire?
Yes.
More than one white wire? Nope. No red wires. Fourth wire.
Fourth wire, you sure?
Yes.
Yes, alright, we're good. Who's on first?
Okay.
Okay, the word that appears is no, N-O.
N-O. Where are you? Right bottom.
Right bottom says sure, S-U-R-E.
Shit. I lost the other page, okay. Sure. Set! YOUAREDONELIKE YOU apostrophe.
Next. The hold on appears. Two words. HOLD space ON. That is what it is.
Right bottom.
Right bottom says next. NEXT.
Set. What question mark? UHHUH UHUH Y-O-U-R. H-O-L-D.
Next. Lead. L-E-A-D.
A-D.
Crap. Hold on. Okay, L-E-A-D, yes.
Right bottom.
Right bottom says hold. H-O-L-D.
Set. Y-O-U-A-R-E. U, letter U, sorry. D-O-N-E. U-H-U-H. Y-O-U. Letters U-R.
Y-O-U, correct. Onwards to the password. It says K-A-I-L-H.
All right, you need to cycle through the letters. Tell me what is in the first column.
Okay, K V S H D F.
F as in Frank?
Yes.
Second column.
A Y K T C W.
Third.
I J C Z W L.
Was the V's in Victor or Z's in Zebra?
Z is in Zebra.
Okay. Hold on.
Fourth column?
Yes. Is there an L in both the fourth and fifth columns?
Looking in the fit, yes.
Okay, the word is still. S-T-I-L-L.
S-T-I-L-L. Woo! Minute 24. Nice!
See, that one I was able to figure out with the first three. As soon as I realized, I'm like, wait a minute, that first poem, I don't think really has any words.
Now
any
that's what any I letters call critical any thinking. Words, so. Oh,
that's
geez.
Why I'm like. That's so, why I was just like, "Hold on, shut up, give me a second."
Yeah. So
stop giving me info. Yeah.
The lights kept flickering and like the little alarm clock on the table went off and I had to like it was loud as shit.
Yeah. So that one is just called password. So yeah.
Perfect password it is. Onwards to the next bomb. Let's see what we got here. Level 3-2. Something's different. Do these wires look different to you? Does this bomb look exploded?
You know what was great? I forgot to start my timer, so I had absolutely no idea how much time we had spent in it.
Oh, we were making decent time.
I was kind of lucky in that, but I was just like, in a way, I'm like, I'm lucky that we're kind of getting through these pretty quick, so. Yeah.
Alright, so there's 5 minutes, 3 modules, 3 strikes. You ready for this next one?
Alright, so just call out what three they are, I'll pull up the sheets and save that.
Okay, I am loading the bomb.
Alright.
Okay, oh dear. Okay, we have Simon Says, we have complicated wires, and we have regular wires.
Okay.
Regular wires first. There are 4 wires. Black, blue, white, red.
Four. One blue wire, cut the first wire.
Okay. We're good. Simon says the left. Hold on. Yellow is what's flashing.
Serial number first. Vowel or no?
Serial number WT1MV0. No vowel.
Okay. First color.
Yellow.
Red.
Yellow.
Red.
Yellow.
Red. Come on,
oh,
that's
that one's done. Okay. Complicated wires.
God.
Ah, shit. The power would go out. I can't see anything.
Okay. So, when you start, look at each wire. There's an LED above the wire and a space for an A. Wait, a space for a star symbol below the wire.
I don't... This might not be complicated wires. These are crossed wires, I think.
Oh, is it ABC 123?
Yes.
Okay. Within... Okay, within this module, there are several panels with wires on them, but only one panel is visible at a time. Switch to the next panel by using the down button and the previous panel by using the up button. Okay. Do not switch to the next panel until you are sure that you have cut all necessary wires on the current panel. Cut wires as directed by the following table. Okay. So tell me, so is it just, how is it set up on the left, 1, 2, 3?
Yes.
Okay. And then ABC on the right?
Yes. So there is there are two wires on this panel. The first wire is 1C. The second wire is 3.
Color?
Black. Okay. Both wires are black.
Okay.
And the second wire is 3B.
Okay. Black wire current, so it's okay. Oh my god damn, this is ridiculous. Okay. First black occurrence, cut if connected to A, B, or C. So 3 will not be cut.
So,
second black occurrence, you only cut if it's connected to A or C.
Okay, so the first wire is 1C, the second wire is 3B, both wires are black.
Oh wait, yeah, you cut the first wire, I'm sorry, that was my fault.
Okay, next panel. 4, 5, 6, ABC, black 4A, orange 5B, blue 6C.
Blue is 6C. What was the first one?
Black 4A.
Okay, so this is the third occurrence of the black. Okay, black stays. The orange is a red, by the way. Red stays. And all three wires should stay.
Okay. Next set. Black 7A, black 8A, and that's it. 7, 8, 9, ABC, yeah.
So, 1, 2, 3, so 4. Cut the 7.
That
and
it?
8. Yep.
Cut 8?
No. Cut the ones connected to 7.
Okay. Next. 15 seconds. 10, 11, 12, ABC. Blue 10B, 11 blue A.
Blue. Oh my god. Don't cut the blue. What's the other one?
Blue 11A. Oh, we're done. Boom.
Oh my god, that was so many. Why? Why were there so many?
Yeah. Alright, so now that I know there's different color wires, because I thought they would all be black, I'm gonna call that one crossed wires. What does it call it in the manual?
It's called wire sequence.
Oh. Cross wires. Because the wires can
be... Yeah, I get it.
Alright.
I get it. So one other thing I can note with that. So I need to... So it'll make sense to me, so... Okay, I need to note my pad for this kind of occurrence. So there's only three color wires, so that's the nice thing. It's red, blue, and black.
Perfect! I thought there would be more. I thought it was orange.
So kind of what I need to do... First of all, like, I need to make sure I'm using a fresh sheet each time I'm, like, on a thing. Because that was awful. Second of all, like, when I was making that list, I didn't realize panels they were actually going to be, so I was so disorganized with that on my end. That's why it took me a while to get to you. But it's a good thing I was noting down, though, because I finally figured out how it works out. So pretty much, like, whatever, like, what the way it's hooked up on the left is the order it's hooked up in. So I think what you need to do is just call out,
what wire? Like,
yeah,
black 7A, red 9B, like that.
Yeah.
Perfect. I can do that.
One thing, I'm just gonna need to do mentally. I don't know if you can say do it yourself, but is there a way you can possibly change blue, like the way, instead of saying blue, say a color similar to blue that would be quick for you, or like relay to me that's blue without, because the thing is, if I'm writing black, BLA, like it shares the same first two letters.
Yeah, that's tricky. I call it as I see it.
Like, would you be, was there a possibility? Say cyan?
Cyan? That's cyan doesn't come to mind. I mean, I can try to
No, it's okay. I'll just have to do it on my end pretty much. So
BK could be black and BL could be blue.
You can just say, because I'm just saying on my end, I'm going to just note it differently so I know.
Yeah, but right, a suggestion when noting, BK is black and BE is blue, like the first and last letters.
Well, I'm trying to write it as quick as
possible.
Or BU? If I keep it to one character, is what I'm saying.
Ah, I see. You could do K for black, Kuro.
So what'd you call it, though?
Cross wires.
There is a complicated wire section. Yeah. That one, looks like the wire panel, but it just has striped wires.
I called that one wrong because I saw it in the manual. I thought that was the complicated wires, and it was complicated. Yeah, no, it just wasn't the complicated wire.
It wasn't the complicated one we were looking for.
Yep, these are not the complicated wires you were looking for. Shall we try again?
So how much? It's a 5 minute time.
Yep, 5 minutes, 3 modules.
Okay, give me just 1 second.
1 second has passed.
Alright.
Here we go! Okay. Oh, shit. I won't get to see the timer on this one. Simon says complicated wires, regular wires. Let's do regular wires first.
Regular wires, okay.
Okay, we have...
Start.
6 wires. White, blue, blue, yellow, black, yellow.
Yellow, black, yellow. Yellow wires, there's one. Exactly, 1 yellow wire.
There are 2 yellow.
And 1 white wire. No red wires. Cut the last wire.
Cutting the last one. We're good. Simon says the color is blue.
Look up the cereal first. Vowel or no?
Yes, vowel. Vowel, vowel.
Okay. Color?
Blue.
Red.
Blue, yellow.
Red, green.
Blue, yellow, blue.
Red, green, red.
Blue, yellow, blue, blue.
Red, green, red, red.
Blue, yellow, blue, blue, blue.
Red, green, red, red, red.
Alright, complicated wires. There are 4 wires. There is a star underneath the first wire. From left to right, we have the first wire is blue and white stripe. The second wire is red and blue stripe. There is a light above the second wire. The third wire is white.
Okay, hold on. I'm so sorry. What's the first one has a star?
Yes.
Blue and white?
Yes.
Is there a light on at the top?
No.
No, okay. Second one.
Second one is blue and red with a light on at the top.
Star at the bottom?
No.
Okay, third.
White.
Okay, fourth.
Fourth is red and blue stripe.
Okay.
That's it.
Where has coloring? Where has symbol? Okay, so I need to follow the Venn diagram. So first one, it is a color wire, and it has... Oh my god, this is fucking awful. Like, how's this Venn diagram work? Two. Okay. So, P, first wire. Cut the wire if the bomb has a parallel port.
Oh, shit. Describe that kind of port.
Parallel port is a very long, like, 18-pin port. It's got two rows.
There is no such port. There is no such port.
Okay. So, do not cut that wire. LED is on. Blue, red. Blue. Red. Oh my god, this Venn diagram is awful. D. Do not cut the second wire. Third is white. There's nothing on it. Wait, there's... So C. So cut the white wire.
Okay.
Cut the wire of the last one if the last digit of the serial number is even.
It is. Alright. We're not done yet, though.
We're not done?
No, we're not.
Oh, fuck! I kind of want to just say fuck it and cut the first wire.
Okay! That's wrong. But I cut all the wires and we won with 8 seconds. All's well that ends well.
Yeah. This Venn diagram is fucking complicated as shit.
It's a 4-dimensional Venn diagram. I actually had to do those when I was a math tutor. Reading them is not easy. I can totally sympathize with you there. For the record, the solution was cut the second, third, and fourth wire.
Yeah, I knew it was the second after you said it didn't work, obviously.
Yeah. But hey, we did it. And that's what matters.
Oh my god, fuck that one.
Well, that's the complicated wire.
Also, you gotta give me a minute, because when I was trying to pull up the Simon Says page, I, like, pulled out the sticky. I just put it back on in a random spot, and I actually almost put it back on the exact spot it needed to be. Damn, that is good for memory. Like,
oh god, this is.
Like, I was trying to pull the sheet out, and I just pulled the sticky out, and I'm like, oh no.
So this next bomb has 4 modules.
Okay. Okay, so when it comes to that last one, the complex wires, I think I just need to go wire by wire.
Okay.
Just because that one is more of a... Because pretty much each wire has a set of conditions that I need to check, so each one is a step.
Okay.
So instead of taking all the steps down, if you just read it off to me and I can...
Okay.
Like, kind of jot it down and get my bearings, so...
Sounds good. Shall we proceed with the next bomb?
Four shits. coming up?
Yep, four modules coming up.
Four shits? Okay.
Four shits.
Let me know when you started it.
Okay, I hit start. It is now loading.
Okay, new sheet. The complicated wires took up my whole sheet.
Alright. Okay. Where's the time? Oh, it's on the back. Alright, we have four modules, Morse code, Greek letters, crosswire, number puzzle. Oh, it's gonna be hell. Let's start with Greek letters.
Crosswires, what were two?
Okay, we have Greek letters, crosswire, Morse code, and number puzzle.
Okay, I got all four.
Okay, Greek puzzle letters. Go. Backward C with two dots, Jewish Hanukkah, number 6, AE.
Read them one more time.
Backward C with two dots above it, Jewish Hanukkah, number 6, AE.
Okay. Number 6, backward E with two dots, AE, and Jewish
Hanukkah. That one's done. Let's do crosswires next. Red wa- ah, fuck. The power went out. Wonderful. Morse code. Deet, da, da, deet, deet. Deet. Deet, da. Da, 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 da. Oh shit, I missed the last one. So.
Start from the beginning.
Okay. Dot. Dot, dot. Fuck! Too many distractions. Okay, dot, dot. No, that's not it. Fuck. Dot, dot. Da. Dot, da. Dot, 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 dot. Dot, da. Dot, dot, dot. Dot. Dot, da.
Okay, so that's E. A. Okay. 4H. Oh, no. Okay, I cannot distinguish what you're doing.
Shit. Do you want to just scrap this bomb?
Yeah.
Alright, return to office. Give up. Okay.
So, what I would suggest, maybe doing beeps and boops.
Beep, boop, beep, beep. Like that?
That's more distinguishable, because at least I know a beep is short and a boop is long.
Sounds good. Shall we try again?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Sorry about that. I thought it would work.
No, like it was getting there, but it was just like everything was sounding a little bit too similar because you used like
Okay. Morse code button. Complicated wires. Number puzzle. Button first. Red button that says abort.
Red button abort. No. 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 How many batteries on the bomb?
Six. There are six batteries on the bomb.
Is there a lit indicator FRK?
I'm looking. No.
Hold the button, tell me the strip color.
White.
Release when countdown timer has one.
Okay, complicated wires. White wire with a light.
White wire with a light LED. D. Do not cut the wire. Next.
White wire with a star.
Star. It's that one. It's C. Cut the wire.
Red wire with a light and star.
Okay, so I need this one. This one. And you said light was on?
Yes.
D. Do not cut the wire. Next.
White wire.
Cut the wire.
That one's not done. Shit. So the first wire is white with a light.
Light is on. D. This one says do not cut the wire if the LED is on.
Okay. Third wire is red with a light and star.
Red, star. These two go here. Has an LED. B. Cut the wire if... Cut the wire...
Oh, I cut it. We're good. We're good. Number puzzle. Number puzzle. The number displayed is 1.
Shit. Number puzzle. Fuck. Where are you?
Memory.
Okay. Okay. So 1. Second position.
Second position 3. The number displayed is 2.
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage 1.
Second position 4. The number displayed is 1.
Press the button with the same label you pressed in stage 2.
First position 4.
Oh my god, what stage are we on?
Stage 4, the number is 1.
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage 1.
Second position 4. The number displayed is 1.
Press the button with the same label you pressed in stage 1, which was 3.
So, press number 3?
Yes.
Correct, awesome. Morse code.
Okay.
Beep, beep, beep. Boop. Beep. Beep, boop. Boop, boop, boop.
Okay.
Beep, beep, beep. Beep.
Yeah, I got it. I got it.
What is it?
No, I'm trying to figure it out. The letters, like, that was so much
45 easier. Seconds.
Wait, were there only two boops at the end?
Yes. Yeah, the last letter is boo, beep, boo.
Okay. 3.582 megahertz.
3.582. We got it! With 9 seconds left, holy shit! Yeah, the timer was on the back side of the bomb. I didn't know how much time we had left.
Yeah, last letter, for whatever reason, I heard you say boop, boop, boop.
Yeah, I did, and I messed up.
Wrong letter.
Yeah, I messed that up. I'm sorry, but...
And that's why I was like, what was that last letter one more time?
Yeah, oh my god. Holy shit. All right.
Yeah, so pretty much the Morse code gives me a word.
And then
the word tells the frequency.
Yep.
So just to let you know, the max is 33.6. So anything that's above, so it goes from 3.50 to 3.60.
Okay.
So pretty much anything that's above the 0.55, you can hit the left.
Oh.
To go quicker through it.
Sounds good.
I think. Possibly.
Good. Possibly.
At least I feel like you should be able to do that. Oh, no.
I don't know, but that was insane.
We made it.
We made it. Oh my fucking god. This next bomb has 5 modules. Are you kidding?
Alright.
Are we ready?
Yeah, and I'm so sorry I screwed up with that,
Oh, you're good.
That 5-stage process there. Like, I was confusing myself. I'm like, oh my god, where am I? Like, it's testing your memory, and I'm over here. Where the heck am I on the sheet?
We're good. We're good. Yeah, that memory one is one of the harder ones.
I understand it better, so I will be able to do this table much better. So pretty much when I read it off, if I tell you to press a specific number, like, I'll tell you the number to press.
Okay.
I'll say it was the same label you pushed in
step,
you know,
three,
so
whatever.
So
yeah.
Number, and then I'll say the number after, like I did before.
Alrighty.
Just not like questioning that.
Alright, are we ready for this next ball?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Alright. Here we go. We got, Alright, Morse code, maze, who's on first, crosswire, regular wire?
Maze, wire, okay.
Okay, regular wire. There are 4 wires, white, black, yellow, blue.
One blue wire?
Yes.
Cut the first wire.
Done. Who's on first?
Okay.
The letter?
Give me 1 second. That was the only sheet I could not grab. Okay, go.
The word is your. Y-O-U apostrophe R-E.
Apostrophe R-E. Right middle.
Right middle is no. N-O.
Set. B-L-A-N-K.
Good. Next. The word is there. T-H-E-R-E.
Okay, just say it once. Right bottom.
Right bottom. Gotta wait until the power comes back on. I can't see it. Give it a second. Please.
Yep.
Ready. R-E-A-D-Y.
Set. Y-E-S-O-K-A-Y.
Good.
W-H-A-T.
Next. Lead. L-E-A-D.
Right bottom.
Right bottom is first. F-I-R-S-T.
Set. L-E-F-T. O-K-A-Y.
Done. Crosswire. Crosswire.
Okay.
Red 1-C. Red 2-C. Blue 3-B.
First fret is connected to C. Cut it. Seconds. Okay, that one's fine. The blue. Blue's connected to B. You can cut it.
Okay, next set. Red 4A, red 5B, blue 6C.
Blue 6B, you said?
Blue 6C.
C, sorry. Okay. Red 4. 4 you can cut. Shit. Yeah, that worked out.
Yeah. Keep going. Red 5B, blue 6C.
Blue cut. Next one.
Okay, next. Blue 9A.
That's it. Okay. That's the third occurrence. That's fine.
Next.
Yep.
Okay. Blue 10A, blue 11C.
Cut 10. And that's fine.
Alright, that one's done. Next is maze.
Got it.
Q1, 4, Q2, 9.
Got it.
Starting Q1, 2, ending Q4, 8.
right, down, left, down, right, down, right, up, right, right, on the dot, all the way down to the bottom, left one.
Perfect. Morse code. Beep, beep. Boop, beep, boop. Beep. Boop, beep, boop. Beep, beep, boop, beep. Beep, boop, beep, beep. Beep, beep. Boop, beep, boop, beep. Boop, beep, boop. Beep, 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 boop. Oh, shit. Boop, beep. Boop, beep, boop. Ah, fuck.
Okay.
You got it?
Hopefully. How much time we got? Oh, I don't get it.
Give me the closest guess.
5.75.
Wrong! I guessed twice, and that's fine. That was my mistake. The Morse code's hard because it's just a flashing light.
So what you need to do, there's one point where there's like a long pause.
Wait for that?
It's either you wait for that or... Like, that's the starting point. So I think if you see Morse code, we need to just get that out of the way, because that's, like,
hard.
The longest time waster.
Okay.
So pretty much I feel like if we get rid of the stuff that's a little bit more complicated instead of trying to save it for the end...
Sounds good.
Because the other thing, too, is once we get towards the end, where... Like, especially you on your... flustered, especially with your beeps and boops.
Yeah. All right, so we'll start with the hard shit.
Because we can, like, the maze, we can do that easy now.
Absolutely. That was wonderful. I really felt that one. So, shall we try again?
Yeah, let me... I like making this one table on here just in case we get it.
For right.
The friggin' number puzzle.
Fucking number puzzle.
Alright, I'm good.
Alrighty, let's retry. Okay. We have Morse code, number puzzle, complicated wires, Greek letters, maze. Let's start with Morse code.
You said complicated wires, and
yes.
What was the last one?
Maze.
Okay,
Morse code. Beep, 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 beep. Beep. Beep, boop, beep, beep. Beep, boop, beep, beep. Beep, beep, beep. Beep, 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 beep. Beep. Beep, boop.
Okay. So the first one was S H. Shell. Sorry, 3.505.
3.505. Good. Number puzzle. The number displayed is 4.
4. Fourth position.
Fourth position. The power just went out. I can't see it.
Did you push it or no?
No, not yet.
Okay.
Alright, fourth position 2. The number displayed is 1.
Button labeled 4.
The button labeled 4. Third position 4. The number displayed is 3.
Plus the button in the third position.
Third position 4. The number displayed is 1.
Same button pressed in same position as stage 1. Position was 4.
Position 4. So, 4th position, 1. The number displayed is 2.
Label you pressed in stage 2, which was 4.
So, 4th position or 4. Number
4? 4.
Number 4?
Number 4.
Number 4, done. Okay, complicated wires. Blue light.
Oh, god damn.
Blue light.
cut the bomb if cut the wire if the bomb has a parallel port.
Looking, this bomb has no ports at all.
Okay, so next wire.
White.
Wait, cut.
Red star.
I'm still laughing about that shit. Cut.
White.
Cut.
Blue light.
Oh, this light. Wait.
Blue LED. Yeah.
Do not.
Okay.
Do not cut.
Red star.
Cut.
Greek letters. 6. Right?
Okay.
6, upside down question mark, ITB, smiley face.
So 6, ITB, upside down question mark, smiley face.
Maze. Q2, 8, Q4, 7.
Okay.
Start Q3, 6, end Q4, 5.
Right two.
Done! Wow! 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 44 seconds left! Oh my god!
Oh man, that maze was like, what the heck? I'm like,
that was the greatest maze of all time. All right, I'm getting worn out. I'm gonna end the recording and take a break. That I think that's a great place to end the video on. That was wonderful.
Oh man, that was trial and error, but yeah. We finally got system pretty.
So yeah, there's 3 more bombs in the moderate section. I think we could save those for another time, another video. But yeah, that was fun. I like this. This is great. I'm gonna end the recording now.